Please say and spell your name.
Patrick Strong. P-A-T-R-I-C-K-S-T-R-O-N-G.
Where is the focus of your advocacy work?
Pretty much children. We give back to communities. We have fundraisers. We give back book packs. Pretty much have food. All those types of things.
What motivated you to become an advocate?
I just give it back to the kids so they can have a brighter future, so they can have something to look up to, and keep the tradition going.
All right. How has Mississippi's history impacted the lives of young people today?
I say Mississippi is pretty much affecting in a good way, because majority, we pretty much have hustle ability. We could go anywhere and make it.
What gives you hope?
Family give me hope because it's pretty much keep me striving to do more.
Is there anyone specifically in your family that gives you hope?
My kids, both my sons, they keep me striving to do more.
Where do you see students' rights being disregarded in the school system? How do you support your community members regarding encounters with the police, if you have any?
I don't.
So you say you're an advocate. Where did you start off with your advocacy work?
Right here in this shop, actually. Started about 2 years ago, back in 2015, actually. Well, about a year ago. I should always talk about when I made it, I want to give back, but hey, I'm giving back.
And like when you first started giving back, did you have any negative things that hindered some of those things that you wanted to give back, like opinions or parents or students or just, you know?
I wouldn't say nothing negative. Just seeing kids smile normally, you know, just giving back, giving away haircuts, you know, making kid presentable first day of school, you know, that's brightening up my soul.
And is there anything else you would like to say to the people who are going to watch this about anything in your life that you want to say to the world or people in Mississippi or kids in Mississippi?
I just encourage people to just keep going. Just keep having faith and believe in yourself. Don't let no one stop you from your dreams. Just keep pushing. No matter what nobody tells you, always believe in yourself.
All right, man. I'd like to thank you for your interview.